What's up, everybody? Happy Monday. Today I want to talk about, it could be any number of things. And the second week of January would be a helpful topic. But what I've seen in my career this time of year, year in, year out, is that people start this journey of making tremendous changes in January. They get it all out of their system on December 31st. They eat and drink whatever they want and start the new year with a hangover and you feel like crap. And then they make this monumental change. It's essentially a 180 from where they are. Let's go the other way, you know? So they've changed everything. Gone from 0 to 100, which is fine until you realize that you can't necessarily maintain that. Maybe you can, but maybe you tried it last year or the year before, and maybe this year's going to be different. Here's my thoughts, for what it's worth. This year, this week, this Monday, why not try to be 1% better? Change a tiny amount, almost unnoticeably. Maybe it's you train 1% harder. Maybe you read 1% more of a book. You eat 1% better than you did yesterday. It's not a lot. It's almost a laughable amount, right? How small it is. It's like it's inconsequential. But it will compound. If today is 1%, and then tomorrow is 1%, and Wednesday, and so on and so forth, you can make a huge change in the next year if every day you're aiming to be a tiny amount better, as opposed to starting the year and making, you know, huge changes that are uncomfortable and almost impossible to maintain, only to get to the second, third, fourth week of the year, and it's just easier to go back. Because you haven't created habits. We've talked about habits before, about, you know, replacing the negative habits with habits that increase the possibility of success and really increase the greatness in your life. It extends far beyond the gym. But since I'm sitting in front of the gym, let's relate it to our health, our training, and nutrition. So that's my thoughts on a Monday, is try to be 1% better today. And don't worry about it. Think about 1% today, 1% tomorrow. Eventually, it's all going to add up. And that habit of making yourself 1% better every day is something that you will always do, regardless of what time of the year it is, whether it's a resolution or not. So that's my thoughts for the day. 1% every day. Happy Monday.